Вітаю вас, це Олекс Кроли. Ми на матчі з Еспаньолом. І дивіться, Еспаньол реальна команда першої ліги. Не знаю, як вони примудрилися вилетіти з неї. Напевно, там ще кращі команди. Але за складом вони навіть краще, ніж ми укомплектовані. Тож сподіваюся, що. О, що таке з цинком, що навіть Безос краще за нього. Вже награний. Щось не те відбувається, але то таке. Якось переможемо.
It appears that the weather hasn't quite read the script
Стаді
here.
Корнео
There has
Эль Прат.
been a dreadful downpour from well before the
Так,
moment that the
у нас є
turnstiles opened,
шанс
and there is considerable concern on the
виграти,
faces of the
як вони
officials.
кажуть, титул,
We
не
think it's
знаю
going to be
який.
okay. Clearly the pitch will be
Але в
slippery. It'll be a
Супраги є шанс
challenge for those
забити
who have to officiate. Never mind those
ще
who have to
парочку
play.
голів.
They know they are not going to be in
Дійти
for an easy
до
game. But the crowd is all in,
наблизитися
and
ближче
the
до
match, I believe we
30
can say, will go
голів за один
ahead.
сезон.
And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. We have already started here. Dynamo Kiev do have to rely on results from elsewhere to win their title. We can talk forever about the possible permutations and combinations. Here, all they can do is control this game. Look at the defender bombing forward.
Та ну куди ж ти, євбак? В інший бік би. Супряга, супряга. Ідеальний просто шанс. Такий, як він любить, але... Змарнував.
Dynamo Kiev were imperious when the two sides last met. And the fans are asking for more of the same. And it's Dardai. It's wrestled off the ball.
Ох, видно було, що вони заробляли штрафний, так і заробили його.
There's a lot of movement out wide now. Yeah, you can certainly see that. Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. He's got options out wide. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Що там? Схвалили проти Ценкова. Намного не стало.
There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
Андрієвський.
It is another opportunity from a set piece they have here.
Ай-яй-яй. Закрутив занадто.
Well, that was just asking too much of
Але
himself from there.
Висота була ідеальна.
Espanyol coming into this game on the back of a really good result, and their boss must take an awful lot of credit for that. Well, Peter, he was lauded by the media, and quite rightly too. I think what he did was clever and decisive, and it just goes to show how tactically astute he is. Dardai, across the field it goes. Delivers the ball. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Так. Добре, що наш м'яч.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. No complaints about that challenge. Robust, but fair.
Так, тільки нам фіксують штрафні. Суперником. Нічого.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. And the counter is on. And help's available out wide. He's left his man. Draws one in. Diego Lopez deals with it effortlessly. Dada. Over to the left.
Куди ти йдеш? Повертайся.
Gets his foot in there.
Дивно.
Will be a throw in. Challenge, but fair enough. Goes direct to the front line. Gets it back.
Капець, там більше були ближче до того, щоб пропустити м'яч, ніж забити.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. So we're already into the second period. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? On the volley!
A real chance and a
real let-off.
Не буду навіть дивитись.
Dynamo Kiev are the standout defensive side of the moment. They've not conceded in their last five. Well waited.
Та що ж таке? Здавалося б ідеальна передача, але трохи заліг офсайд. Вербіч.
Diego Lopez sends that a long way. He's one on one, big chance.
Капець. Вербіч знову не забиває. Яка ганьба. Справжнє динамське серце.
Ех. Really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case. And he's gone for it!
Та що ж таке, знову диви на них.
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked. It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path. Ah, oh, now can they counter? Good idea, just poorly executed.
Майже продерся Вербіч.
Going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. He's in,
surely. Вже не ризикнув сам Вербіч, намагався передачу віддати, але теж ніяка. Куди ото було?
still anyone's game. 0-0. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Could move up a gear here. And it's Dardai. Ball through needs to be good here. Ball is over the line. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
На відпочинок.
Espanyol merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Теж.
There's going to be another change here. Bezos. Bezos. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Verbiš.
So not long left in this now. It cannot be long now. Their crowning moment is imminent. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Take it, Chris.
Still nothing in it. Who can find the moment of magic to bring home the title? Plays it out to the wing. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Espanyol не хоче віддавати м'яч.
Who's ball? Who's going to get that? You wonder
та диви,
if
не хоче
now, but there may be one more
вже
наші
вперед передавати.
It's a brilliant interception.
Чого радіти так? Ще 5 матчів тому виграли. Циганко радіє найбільше.
So on to center stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions.
Smart Bank winners.
This is their moment.
Перший титул. Сподіваємося, не останній. Yeah. Загальна картинка, загальне фото було не таке без Шапаренка. Попов на 5 лише зіграв, можу сказати, провалив гру. Шахтар теж нічию. І зря нічию, щось самі нічиї. 89 очок. Щось 90 ми ніяк не наберемо. Вже 5 ігор не можемо виграти. Лігани пропонують тренувати їх. Ну, звісно, не збираємося цього робити, але вас я вітаю з титулом. Ще раз дякую за увагу, болівайте за наших.